Okay, so what I did after putting the background on, I had tons and tons of this acrylic skin, just dried paint, which is practically vinyl. And I traced the shapes I wanted to cut out on here, made the same shapes on the canvas, and then glued them down with a spray adhesive. I just used this because I didn't know what I was doing. So anyway, it was super easy. If you've got these acrylic skins, I usually do them on freezer paper just because it's so easy to reuse and not throw away and have forever. Anyway, so that's how I did the sun part and the little birds. And this was my first venture. Not great at it, but I've got ideas, thanks to Tam.